Hello students, how are you all? You all are fine, na? Yes. So today our subject is English. Today we are starting a poem. You know poem number 2, Home Sweet Home. It is revision. We have done this before also, but this time you have revision. Okay, so that you will understand this poem more and very nicely. Okay, so those who are unable to learn this poem can revise it. So this is a revision for them. Okay, I know you all have written notes of this poem in your fair book also. Okay, so learning points. See, learning points. What are learning points? Revision of hard words. First we will revise all the hard words which you have written in your fair book. Okay, and in the when I have done the first time poem 2, you have done this. Okay, so it must be in your fair book also. So hard words we will do revision, and then we will do explanation of poem. Once again I will explain you this poem. Okay, so see now, hard words. What is this? Hard words. Okay, so number 1, home, home. See here, this is a home. Home, home. See how I am spelling it, how I am pronouncing it. Home, home. See here, home. Number 2, sticks. 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 Can you see here the picture? There are sticks. There are bundles of sticks. Okay. So sticks. 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 See here, bundles are there of sticks. Number 1, home, home. Number 2, STICKS. 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 There are sticks. See, it is a small pieces of wood. What is sticks? There are small pieces. It is wood, but small pieces. Okay. STICKS. Sticks. Understood? These two words. Now next word. Number 3, mud. M-U-D. Mud. Can you see here mud? Yes, in the rainy season everywhere there is mud, no? We see mud. M-U-D. Mud. M-U-D. Mud. M-U-D. Mud. See this picture of mud here. Can you see the picture of mud? Yes. So, this is mud. Picture of mud. M-U-D. Mud. This material is used for making a house also. Okay. So, today we will learn this. How houses are made of mud also. Different houses. Okay. Number 4. Blocks. B-L-O-C-K-S. Blocks. See here the picture. Blocks. See, there are many blocks. 1, 2, their blocks are arranged. Okay. So, blocks. It are solid pieces. Large solid pieces. Solid pieces are there which we can arrange and make a house. Okay. B-L-O-C-K-S. Blocks. Can you see here blocks? B-L-O-C-K-S. Blocks. Okay. Now see stories. S-T-O-R-E-Y-S. Stories. S-T-O-R-E-Y-S. Stories. See here, this is stories. How many stories are there? It is a tall building. Floors. Stories means floors. See, one first floor, second floor, third floor. So many floors are there. Tall building is there. Okay. Building has stories. See here, this small building, this is also having a stories. Here also it is having a story. See, tall building. Understood? So, stories. Stories mean floors. First floor, second floor, third, fourth, fifth. So, many, many stores. Okay? Many floors are there. Understood? Then, under. U-N-D-E-R. Under. U-N-D-E-R. Under. Okay? See number 5 again. S-T-O-R-E-Y-S. Stories. Under. U-N-D-E-R. Under. U-N-D-E-R. Under. Okay? Now, see number. Ocean. See here. There is a ocean. Yes, you have also seen this ocean. It is full of water. Okay? Atlantic Ocean. Big, big oceans are there in the world. So, number 7. Ocean. O-C-E-A-N. Ocean. See the spelling. O-C-E-A-N. Ocean. Can you see the picture of ocean? This is ocean. Spelling is O-C-E-A-N. Ocean. Understood this? Now number 8. Windmill. W-I-N-D-M-I-L-L. Windmill. W-I-N-D-M-I-L-L. Windmill. See here, there many windmills are there. When you are going somewhere in bus or train, you must have seen this windmill. Yes, these all are windmills. They shows the how is the wind. Okay, they tells us about the wind, how it blows. Okay, so windmill. W I N D M I double L. Windmill. Now you know the spelling of windmill. See now. W I N D. Wind. M I double L. Mill. Wind. Mill. See number 7. Ocean. O C E A N. Ocean. Number 8. Windmill. W I N D. Wind. M I double L. Mill. Windmill. Understood? Yes. See this ocean, picture of ocean, see the picture of windmill. Okay, have you seen this? Yes. Now above, A-B-O-V-E, above, see here. See there is a house, okay, and there is above. It is on the house. See this is, what is this? This is chimney. Yes, this is chimney on the house. We are going to learn different houses now. So, see, this is chimney. So, first we will learn the words. Above. A-B-O-V-E. Above. A-B-O-V-E. Above. Number 10 is chimney. See the spelling of chimney. C-H-I-M-N-E-Y. Chimney. It is a passage from where the smoke comes out. Okay, where there is smoke in the house, no? So, from here, smoke comes out. It is a small passage to let the smoke out of the house. Yes. So, it is called chimney. It is a passage. See here, spelling chimney. C-H-I-M-N-E-Y. Chimney. Number 9 is above. A-B-O-V-E. Number 10 is chimney. See here, this is chimney. Spelling C-H-I-M-N-E-Y. Chimney. You have understood this? Yes. See, there is a house and there is a chimney above it. Okay. Now, safe. S-A-F-E. Safe. S-A-F-E. Safe. Safe means we are safe at home. Yes, we are safe. Yeah, our house makes us safe. It It gives us comfort when outside it is cold or hot or it is rainy. We are safe in our house. Okay. So, number 12. See number 12. There is a picture of family. Family, father, mother, daughter and son. Okay. See here, sister, brother, father, mother, sister, brother. Okay. So, they are family. F-A-M-I-L-Y. Family. Understood this? Family spelling? F-A-M-I-L-Y. Family. See again number 11. S-A-F-E. Safe. F-A-M-I-L-Y. Family. F-A-M-I-L-Y. Family. S-A-F-E. Safe. F-A-M-I-L-Y, family. Understood? So, we are living with our family in our house, no? Yes. And we are safe also from summer, winter and rainy season. Okay, we are safe there. When rain comes, we are safe at home. Okay? So, number 12, family. F-A-M-I-L-Y, family. See now number 13, sound. S O-U-N-D, sound. Sound is, we are sound at home. Yes, without any disturbance, we can live in our house. We are safe and sound in our house. Okay, so see, sound. S-O-U-N-D, sound, without any disturbance. Okay, see now number 14. F-R-I-E-N-D-S, friends. See the spelling, F-R-I-E-N-D-S, friends. See these two girls, they both are friends. They are having balloons, different types of balloons in their hands. Okay, this girl, both the girls are friends. So, number 14 is friends. Spelling, F-R-I-E-N-D-S, friends. Number 15, adore. A-D-O-R-E. Adore means loving. Okay. We are loving our things in our house. Yes. See now again number 13. S-O-U-N-D. Sound. F-R-I-E-N-D-S. Friends. Number 15, A-D-O-R-E, adore, A-D-O-R-E, adore means love. Understood? Now, see, what this is a house, okay? So, today we are learning the different house, how house are made, how home is made. So, home is very sweet, different kinds of homes we will learn in this poem. We are happy in our home, we are safe in our home, okay? We live with our family, with our friends in a home. So, today reading of the poem. See what we are going to do now? Reading of the poem. Which poem? Home, sweet home. H-O-M-E, home. S-W-E-E-T, sweet. H-O-M-E, home. Home, sweet home. Poem number 2. Okay. So, it is reading of the poem. Home, sweet home. You have to understand this poem. Okay. Are you ready not to understand this? So, see it. Okay. We are doing the reading, so you will also be able to read the poem and learn it. Okay? Yeah, see now. See here, see different homes are given. This is a home, this is also a home. So what is there? A home, H-O-M-E, home, can be made, M-A-D-E, made of sticks and mud. I showed you, sticks, small pieces of wood. We can make a home of that sticks. Okay? sticks and mud. I showed you the mud also, the picture of mud. So we can make a house of mud also. There are houses of mud also. These types of houses are there of mud. A home can be made of sticks and mud. See, home of a stick, homes of mud. Mud house is there, mud. Okay. So what is the sentence? A home can be made of sticks and mud. Yes, many people are living this in these types of houses with a sticks. Yes, and of mud also. Understood this? See, a home can be made of sticks and mud. Can you see the picture here of a mud? See, this there are drawings done on the houses. There are people who are living in such houses. There are houses such as, see this, made of sticks also, sticks and mud. Okay, now of great big blocks of snow. Of great big blocks of snow. You have seen the snow, see? Yes, I have showed you the blocks. See, we can make this type of houses. This type of houses are also there where people live in. This is also called igloo. Okay, see, there are pieces of blocks are arranged in a type of a house. Blocks are arranged that so that people can live inside. The blocks of snow, these are the blocks, is large pieces of snow. Can you see here the snow? Yes. Okay. Yes, here. Of great big blocks of snow. Many houses are like this also. It is called igloo. Many species. See, snow, blocks of snow are there, and it is arranged in such a way that people can live inside. So big blocks of snow, great big blocks of snow, this type of houses is also there. Okay, a home can be 20 stories tall. Yes, this I showed you the picture. No, the home can be this type also. It can be 20 stories tall. It can be a tall building also. A home can be 20 stories, S-T-O-R-E-Y-S, stories, tall, stories, it is a floor, F-L-O-O-R, floor, okay, stories means floors, it is floors in the building, understood? Now see, or in the ground below, there are such homes also which are underground, see, this is ground and there, see, small houses are there, can you see small houses? Yes, small houses are there, or in the ground below, they are underground also. Some houses are like this type also. Yes, people make this type of houses also so that they can live under the ground, or in the ground below. Okay, now you have seen, no? Or in the ground below, this type of houses are also there. See, can you see this type of houses? Yes. Okay, see here, small houses in the picture. Can you see? Yes, children, this type of houses are also there. Yes. Okay, so or in the ground below. Now, or under the ocean wide. See, outside there is ocean. Under the ocean, I showed you the picture of ocean, no? There are houses also under the ocean. Inside, see, water is there. And inside that water, there are houses made. Yes. Or under the ocean wide. People are living in such houses are also there. See. Or under the ocean wide. There are houses under the ocean also. Okay. Or under the ocean wide ocean. There are houses. See. Can you see these houses? Under the ocean there is water, and inside the water there is a house. Okay? Now see, a home can have a windmill above. See such houses. Can you see there is a small garden, there is a house. See here there is a windmill in the picture. Can you see the windmill? Yes, such houses are also there. A home can have a windmill above. Above means up. There are houses such as these that it can have a windmill also. See your windmill is there. Can you see this windmill? Yes. A home, H-O-M-E, home, C-A-N, can, H-A-V-E, have a windmill above. A home can have a windmill above. See here the house. See it nicely. And see there is a windmill also. See windmill. I am showing you in the picture. There is a windmill also above the house. Okay? Have you seen this? Yes. Okay. Now, a home can have a windmill above. Okay? Now see. Or a chimney on its side. Or a chimney. I showed you, know the picture of chimney. See, here is also there is a chimney on the house. And see the smoke. Yes, the smoke is coming out. See here. Can you see the small picture of a house? And there above there is chimney. And smoke is coming out of the house. So, such types of houses are also there with chimney. Okay. Or a chimney on its side. See the spelling of chimney once again. C-H-I-M-N-E-Y. Chimney on its side. It means house. Yes, a house also has a chimney. A house also has a chimney from where the smokes come out. What is a chimney? It is a passage to let the smoke come out of the house. Okay. See here there is a smoke. Okay. Have you seen these two pictures? Yes. Or a chimney on its side. Understood this picture? See, this is a house. There is a chimney. And the smoke is coming out. See in the small picture also. See in, on the roof. There is a chimney. Smoke is coming out of the chimney. See here. Can you get? Yes, this is a house and this is sky. It goes up. The smoke goes up into the, yes, up the sky. See here. There is a chimney. Or a chimney on its side. Understood this? Yes. Now see, a home can be where you are safe and sound. A home, H-O-M-E, home, can be where, W-H-E-R-E, where. A home can be where you are safe and sound. Yes, we are safe at home, no? From when there is hot outside, we are safe in our house. Okay, in all the season, rainy, summer, winter, rainy season, we are safe in the house. When outside rain comes, we are in our house. Okay, you all also are safe at home, no? Due to this corona. Okay, so safe, S-A-F-E, safe, and sound, S-O-U-N-D, sound, without any disturbance. You can do anything, whatever you like in your home. Okay, so a home can be where you are safe and sound. See spelling, Y-O-U-A-R-E, R-E. S-A-F-E, safe, A-N-D, and S-O-U-N-D, sound. A home can be where you are safe and sound. Understood? Or with family. F-A-M-I-L-Y, family. See your family, picture of family. Or with family, friends. See your friends. Yes, you have seen this picture, right? The hard words. Friends. F-R-I-E-N-D-S. Friends. And more. Yes, you are safe and sound at home with family, friends. Family and friends. Friends also comes at our house. Okay? So we are safe. So a home can be where you are safe and sound, or with family, friends and more. Family, friends and more. Have you understood this? See now. A home can be where you have your heart. See? A home. H-O-M-E. Home. Can. C-A-N. Can be. B-E-B. Where. W-H-E-R-E. Where. You have your heart. Yes. You are always liking your house. No? You always love your house. See your. See this house. Can you see this house? Yes, it is very good, no? See, you are having everything at your home. You have your heart. Yes, you are. Your things are there in the house, whatever you have. And all that you adore. You get your things, all the things which you like, which you love. At your house, you also are having your toys, okay? At your house, no? Whenever you wanted to play, you get your toys in your home, okay? See here, a home can be where you have your heart and all that you adore. Adore, spelling A-D-O-R-E, adore. See again, a home can be where you have your heart and all that you adore. Understood this? A home can be where you have your heart. See how I am reading? A home can be where you have your heart and all that you adore. Adore means love. The things, your toys, your clothes, whatever you love, no, you get it in your house. So, once again I am reading these lines. A home can be where you have your heart and all that you adore. See again. A home can be where you have your heart and all that you adore. See, I am reading. See how I am reading. You also have to read this way. A home can be where you have your heart and all that you adore. Okay? So, see here, this is a house. Different picture I told you, no? About houses. So, house is a place where we like to live, where we are having all our things, okay, all our necessary things at our house and all the things that we adore, we love. Understood? So, in this poem, what we learned? We learned about different houses. Yes, a house is with chimney on its side, a beautiful house. See here, different kinds of houses. Some houses are made of sticks and mud. Some are made of large big blocks of snow. Some is having chimney on its side. Okay, so now you have understood the whole poem. Okay, so be complete your homework. Okay, complete your poem number 2 in your fair book. Be safe at home and be happy. Learn this poem and read everything it is given in the fair book. Okay, learn hard words and the poem also. Okay, thank you.